know, so I can say no when I feel like it's my dream.
Hello everybody, my name is Benjamin, welcome back to the video on the Greece Beauty Town. Today we are back in FIFA 22. We're in full screen now. The days of beginner YouTube are over. No more camera pointed at screen. I got my new laptop, I've got the Xbox game bar open, and I'm recording. The mic quality, I will say, is a bit worse. After testing through, it is a bit worse. It is a bit louder as well. I know that the actual sound is a bit louder, which actually I can change. Look at my little thing here. Look at this. Look at how low that is. That's the. There's a lot of stuff here. I can like turn that down and stuff. I have like complex settings and stuff. I have a RAM bar down here. You see, that's my RAM, and that's how much FIFA's using. Jesus Christ, FIFA uses a lot. Yeah, I'm aware the mic quality is a bit worse, but we've got full screen now. It's not as horrible as it used to be, and I've got my controller connected. It was a bit awkward with the Bluetooth, but we can get into a new career mode. Now I'm going to do this one a bit differently. Download the latest. I am going to start at the very bottom. Before I skipped straight to Liverpool, I started the career mode on Liverpool. And, you know, when you start off in the best place you can possibly be, a bit defeating. I mean, obviously you can win like the Premier League, and you can win the FA Cup, Carabao Cup, like Champions League, which is fun and all, but also like you run out of stuff pretty quickly. So we're gonna make our own. My name. So this will mostly be setting up our character and maybe one game. I'm going to be extending the time that we play games for than last time. Each half is going to be slightly longer, because before we I'm not sure I'm my surname, but I am going to make my surname Idiot, because then it says Idiot on the back of my shirt. Wait, did it say kit name? Yes, kit name is Idiot. Known as, we'll say Benjamin, because just, you know, I don't want to be called Idiot everywhere. You know, I'll have Idiot on the back of my shirt, but like, I don't want the news story to say idiot scores in game. Yeah, I'm gonna make them a bit longer, because before we'd finish a match and then we'd have like 10 minutes left of the episode when we didn't know what to do, and we'd mostly just do training. Oh, wait, went past it. Which we can still do the training, obviously, and we will do the training. It's pretty required. But also, just, wait, oh, why did we go to, oh, I accidentally pressed right trigger, that's why. I'm an idiot. Ignore me. But don't, because if you're watching, don't ignore me, but also you can just, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. But yeah, I'm gonna extend those a bit. We're gonna go back to world class difficulty. I know I said I'd change it to legendary, but I'm gonna stick at world class difficulty for now, for the pre-season at least. And I'm gonna see how stuff goes in the pre-season, depending on just like how good or bad it is with being, because things change when you go to like smaller teams in like League 2. So there we go. Idiot kit number, I'm gonna go 12, because I like the number 12. Let's make it as young as possible. Young as possible, so I can make this last as long as possible. And you know what? I'm not sharing my birthday, so just, yeah. Making them as young as possible so that it lasts, the thing can last as long as possible. Also, 6'7". I'm not 6'7". I'm much shorter than 6'7". But also, this idiot number 12, also, like, yeah, just height. We need height to be able to be good. Forward, because striker. Oh no, my Xbox game bar is getting in the way of my head. The Xbox game bar saying how long I've been recording for is getting in just right in the face. Okay, I don't think that matters much. I'm just gonna... Don't care about that. Don't care about that. I'll change the colour of my eyes. Ooh, I'm gonna go green. I don't know if that's closer to my colour. I have like a mixture of blue and green in my eye colour. It's really weird. Some people, like when I ask people, what colour are my eyes? Some people say blue, some people say green. Nobody knows. Nobody will ever know. Truly. Okay. They have so many different options for stuff, and it is just unreasonably. Just an unreasonable one. Okay, there we go. Go for dark brown. It's a bit dark. It's nice, slightly lighter than that. A bit darker. That's about right. Kit. Go Tuckton. I'm weird. I like a Tuckton. Ooh, look at these. I'm going for my these ones. It's pretty crazy. And I'm gonna go for my red gloves because I always do red gloves for some reason. I've just always done that. Goal celebrations? Well, I like the salute. Always salute. Actually, there's more on here, isn't there? Yeah. Undershirt. I always go undershirt. Yeah. There we go. Save. Look at this intense customization. Yeah, we're in England and we're going right the way down. What's the lowest we can go? League 2? League 2 it is. League 2 it is. What teams have we got here? How many teams do I recognise here? Oh god. I recognise a few of these. Okay, yeah, we've got them. These guys look... Okay, actually. Let's base it off of their formation. Their formation is... What we should focus on. I do like a 4-3-3. Everybody knows I like a 4-3-3. So Bristol Rovers is definitely on the table. Mm-hmm. Okay. Crawly Town is definitely an option. Could go Crawly Town. It's a strange kit. I think I'm gonna go Crawly Town. It's a bit different formation than I'm used to, but I'm gonna go into it. So match difficulty, world class for the preseason. At least currency. I am pound sterling, please. I understand that other people may not be as understand. Other people may not understand the pound sterling, but the pound sterling is what I'm going for. We're gonna go a bit longer, 8 minutes. That means 16 minutes total. But then also you've got all the other stuff that comes in. When we did 6 minutes before, it was like 20 minutes for the stuff. So that at least takes us to 25. So yeah, I think that's all. Yeah, I just understand pound sterling more. I understand more for the people who want like dollars, but I'm just, yeah. I do understand, but I don't know how dollars relates to pounds, so. Add a quick drink. And then I'm literally just gonna add YT to the end. Because just to definitively say this is the YouTube one, just in case I ever make a regular one, which I'm not sure if I will. I know FIFA takes up a lot of storage space on my laptop, so I don't know. Dribbling. Ball control. Attacking position doesn't matter. Ball control. Dribbling. And acceleration. Dumb. Yes, we've got our perks, our classic perks. Defense abilities don't. I mean, it is all teammates, which could be very useful, but also, meh. 50 minutes after assisting a goal? No, not really. Increase the. Okay, no, we're just gonna go with this one. Just gonna go with that one, okay. That's the best option we got at the moment. Yeah, I know how this works. Let's get straight into some training then, I guess. What gives us the most XP? I remember Dribbling Maze gives you a lot of XP. I think it was like. That's 650. 1,200, yep, definitely. And then, yeah, it's the practice set pieces and in-game set pieces, there we go. These are the three that give you the most XP of all of them. Of course, you get the play bonus as well, which can be very useful, so, yeah, let's get into it. 2, 1, go. And I missed, because I'm an idiot. It's fine. This game is very forgiving. Or at least this mini-game is very forgiving, so... Yep. Goal! And I missed! Okay, I will recognize none of the teammates here. But yeah. Okay, nice. To be honest, I'm surprised they got such big training grounds. It's League 2. Got some pretty big training grounds there. Nah, I understand FIFA has like the set one for like, oh yeah, these are the training grounds. We're not gonna make a separate one for like all the different teams, you know, it's fine. We already made all the stadiums for most of the teams, you know, we're not doing more than that. That's the basis. Oh, that's a pretty good run. Sprint! Bang, sky it. Oh, hit the crossbar. Dang it. Play next throw. So we will get into a match this episode. We will get into a match. The video may go a bit over time because of it, but yeah. Bang. Video may go a bit over time because of it, but... Oh, I tried to go inside there. Wasn't quick enough. Switch. Bang! Nice. I mean, I'm gonna be like Messi going through these guys. Incredible. Ah, oh, that's not quite like Messi. That one's not quite like Messi. Bang. Look at that. Incredible. Look at these. 5-star skill moves. Not. I don't even know how to do skill move. They have like super complicated inputs and I'm not ready for that. I've been playing FIFA for years and even I don't want to touch 5-star skill moves. I don't want to touch skill moves at all. I understand that they're probably very easy to get the hang of, but I don't want to touch them. I don't want to read the controls like the dictionary. I don't want to be reading controls for 20 minutes every day, trying to remember all of the different stuff. Okay, last drill. Yeah, I know how to do this. I probably should have just looked through those anyway because I'm probably still gonna get it wrong. Yeah. Penalty straight down the middle. Dang it! How did it know? How did you know? You don't have like my history of penalties, like from my Xbox account. Like, how do you even? Maybe they do actually. I don't know. Okay, I'm still doing terrible. Okay, corner. I'm always terrible at these. Yep. Okay, fine. I'm going left this time then. There we go. You just stood in the middle again. Okay. Maybe it does have the record from my Xbox account and it knows I like going down the middle. Okay. Oh, I was so close to getting that win. You can't even deny it. That might be a bit low. Yeah, no, it's not quite. Not quite. Okay, guys, come on. Yeah, we got one in. We got one in. We gotta try it again. Okay, that might be him. But too far to the left again? Really? Dang. Maybe my free kick is probably my free kicks. Oh, that's terrible. No, that's terrible. Yeah, I think it might be my free kick stats because my free kick stats really low. So it's my free kick accuracy. Sorry, not like free kick. It's free kick accuracy that I need to upgrade. Oh, post. I'm joking. Yeah, if I upgrade my free kick accuracy a bunch, it'll probably improve. Dang. Keeper getting in the way. Keeper's getting in the way. Come on. I want to try for that, but I also don't want to ruin it. Okay. I wanted to try for the corners, but I also didn't want to ruin it, so I didn't try anything too fancy or joking off the crossbar. Ooh, I got the thing as well! Oh, yeah, there we go. Now we've got the A. We just needed that fancy one to hit just everything. And you know what? Now you're going to dive. Now you're going to dive, aren't you? No, you're not going to dive, are you? I moved too late. Level up! Get some extra points. Nice one. We're going to upgrade pace, acceleration, and sprint speed. Thank you very much. And let's get into one game before we end. The video might go a bit over time, but also if I don't do this, idiot number 12. Yeah, if I don't do a game now, then I'm just ending the video way early. Oh, number 12, idiot. I love it. Okay, I'm getting subbed on, 1-0 down. Actually, this is perfect then. This game will be a bit shorter then. This game will be a bit shorter. Alright, we're 1-0 down.
Well, they're going to make the change, and what a big moment this is for him.
Idiot is coming on.
Well, it certainly is. I'm sure he's going to be slightly anxious, but if he starts well, he'll enjoy the occasion. Let's hope it's a good debut for him.
Also, you should be able to hear the commentary pretty well. No, I'm starting off with this. You saw how I was in training. Oh, no. How bad even is that?
Saved easily by the keeper.
You bring me on to take a free kick? I'm not qualified to do that.
And they need to get tighter here.
Okay, it needs an accurate cross.
Oh, maybe the equaliser.
What was he trying to do?
Spot on with that challenge. And this situation could be dangerous.
What on?
And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, that's a big miss.
That
should have been the equaliser.
Reaction to that, Jesus.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up. And now both will rely on their respective benches.
I got put straight into the action there. I'm going to need a bit of a calm down.
Grot.
Let's do this properly.
Clint Lehmanns. Grot on the ball. What can they do from here?
As long as they don't score,
but they took care of the situation defensively. He's got to score. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Shut up.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Don't even. Should have picked a better team.
Dang it. Reading of the game to win possession back.
Please contact the nearest security guard. Thank you.
Oh, a save right under the
waiting for them to score again, then. Just waiting for them to score again.
And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both. He's driven in the corner.
No, not what I meant to do.
Well cleared away. Sørensen. Yatta. Can they convert?
Are you trying to do... I was doing stepovers in League 2. Oops. Same position.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
Okay, the passes aren't coming very well. But it'll be fun.
Now, what can they do from here?
I
should have made the most of that.
Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one.
Probably should have tried to pass it out of that free kick. I knew I wasn't scoring. Yeah, this is definitely a bit more challenging.
Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did.
Oh, damn. I think we're just facing a lot better of an opponent.
Sørensen. It's with Ndione. Okay. Good-looking ball.
I'm just going to sit back here a bit.
Marvellous anticipation.
A bit, you know, relax.
Okay,
I definitely should have made more of that. It's fine. That was a terrible
piece
pass.
Of defending.
They've had their spell of bad passes. Now it's my turn. Everyone else on my team had a bad pass. It's my turn. Okay. I get a one-off for that.
Sørensen.
Okay, I need to get back in position.
Yatta. Unsuccessfully cut out.
No, why would you pass to me there?
Just 10 minutes to go.
I should have had that position, to be honest.
They could really get at the opposition.
And they score!
Can he take advantage? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Okay.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Well, he failed to get it away properly.
Okay. Blocked it. Couldn't get it.
It's with Ndione.
Couldn't get the ball, but I did block it. Blocked the original pass, defending. But couldn't stop the next one. Thread the needle.
They couldn't maintain possession.
Yeah, I'm super excited to get playing FIFA again in full screen now.
Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near
full screen
the ball.
And can be uploaded in full screen. No problems, no issues. And I don't know if the game bar thing saying how long I've been recording will show up on camera. I probably should have checked that when I was doing my tests. Just remembered it now. But I'm sure it'll be fine. Even if it is there, it's not much of a nuisance. It's better than a watermark, let's be honest. So, you know.
Benjamin.
Damn it.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Yeah, the pass was very, very bad. Okay. Don't know why I've come down to left wing.
It's with Ndione.
I am terrible about keeping my position. I am terrible.
Now, a decent position.
And they're going to score, I'd assume. I'm just watching.
They've won.
Don't mind
possession.
Me, just watching.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. Really nice ball.
Put a through ball there. Oh, well. Oh, you still got that, mate. You still got that. Turn around.
The ball back. Can he get one back?
Oh.
And the referee's whistle, that
not
is the end
time.
Of the story.
I wasn't far off goal there.
Well, it was all about his senior debut. He's got that out of his system now. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, he'll certainly be disappointed with his performance today. He didn't really have an impact on the game, but debuts can be difficult. He'll bounce back, that's for sure.
Yeah, that wasn't the best.
But they took care of the situation.
We'll just ignore that one. And even with that, we still ended up. I was the best rated player. Say I didn't make much impact to the match. I was subbed on, and I was the best rated player. How could you? On my team, at least. Brilliant. Okay, I got +5. I'm still a sub. Goal involvements and score from a difference, I definitely didn't get, but I got the match rating, so I'm happy with that. I didn't get the enhanced target, unfortunately. But yeah. I guess we'll just do more training because I've ended up finishing early. All right. Ended up with 6 minutes to go. Let's do some more training. 2 sets of training, a match, and just getting our career set up. I'd say that's pretty successful for the first episode of our new series. This will go in a new playlist. The old one will just be there. I was going to do like one last episode, you know, like the finale. But then also just like, no. It's no. I'm not doing another one where I put a camera to my screen when I can just like, hit full screen. I can still connect to my controller, so it's still easy like that. You know. As much as I'd like to do like a resolution to the series and be like, okay, yeah, in this video I'm going to say this happens, this happens, this happens, but nobody watches those anyway, so it doesn't matter if like, the series just ends. It doesn't matter. But yeah. Ah, dang it, what have I done? Just again, quickly. Blast it! Yeah, okay. Next round. Yeah, I hope you can enjoy this. The next episode will probably have two matches, just because we're subs. Seeing as we're being subbed on, we can likely fit... We could probably fit more than two matches, to be honest. You know. As subs, there's a lot we can do. God, I'm messing this up. Yeah, as subs, we can get a lot more matches in, so we can fit a lot more matches into a smaller amount of time. And until we're in the starting 11, we'll probably do multiple matches in one episode. However, once we do reach the starting 11, one match per episode is how it's going to work due to time restraints. I would make the halves shorter instead of longer so that we can fit more in, but, oh, you're joking. But then I think the match is just too short for us to make a proper impact. And my Xbox is about to turn on because I have it on in the background. But I don't care, so... Yeah, if I just make the matches too short to have an impact... Oh, offside, you idiot. Yeah, I just make the matches too short to have an impact. And so there wouldn't be enough goals. A lot of matches might end in 0-0. And, you know, if there's anything we do on this channel, it's not 0-0s. We don't do 0-0. World Soccer Champs? I don't think we've ever had a 0-0 match. That's not how it works. But yeah. With my new laptop and recording with the Xbox Game Bar, Minecraft will soon make a migration as well to my new laptop and recording on here. However, I am going to finish my big build first. The barn that I'm currently working on building, I want to finish that because I don't want to leave it unfinished. I will leave no build unfinished. So I'm going to finish that first, and then it will migrate to here, or I will start a new world as Minecraft Series 2. I'll have to make a new logo as well. Oh, graphic design! Graphic design! But yeah, that will soon make its way onto here. On a Wednesday... Oh, that reminds me! On a Wednesday. On a Wednesday, we currently have Splatoon 3. That will also be removed. We're not doing it anymore. I'm taking recommendations for what to do on a Wednesday. Ooh! Yeah, I'm taking recommendations for what to do on a Wednesday. So it can be anything that's free on Steam, anything that's free on the Google Play Store, or anything that's, or anything that's in, on Game Pass for PC, especially because, but specifically Game Pass for PC. Or anything that can be downloaded on PC from Game Pass, so that I can... Yeah, you're not gonna go left, though, are you? You're gonna bait me out. No, you're not. Dang it. Okay. But yeah. If you didn't get the idea, it has to be free. Cheap, maximum cheapskate. But yeah. I may also consider, depending on how popular like FIFA 22 is, with bringing it onto my laptop. Oh, nice. I could very possibly do a managerial career in FIFA 22, because, you know, I could do that pretty easily now. So, a managerial career I could do. So, yeah. I'm taking recommendations. Say as you please. Respond as you like. I can just finish this and then I have the archetype to get. I also need to do shooting. I need to get shooting done. So I was getting the finishing. Finishing and volleys would be very, very good. Very possible? Of course it's very possible. Yeah, and get that archetype. That is a big positive. yeah, now we have actually filled our time. Let's advance to this, ready for next episode. But for now, I'm going to save and make sure I save. And so, I'd like to thank you all very much for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye, and as always, stay creative.